Oh, it is. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Yeah, no problem. Thanks for looking at your character sheet. Thanks
for 24.
No problem. Take a break. I got it. I'll play your character for you too. So. One, two, three, four. Boy, they're lining up for good old fashioned burning hands.
Oh, God.
I think you should go for it, buddy. I mean, these rats are climbing on one another to get to Dirt and Orville Deer.
I'm bloody Dave, by the way.
Oh, are you? I like that. Yeah. I like the sound of that.
I think our Dragonborn is not in the tracker.
Oh, that's right, because I didn't... I need to roll initiative for him. I'm sorry about that. His initiative is a plus 37, so...
Wow,
I didn't even get a one. Wow, plus 37? I didn't even get a wow. He's the caboose. Alright, so. Alright, the rats are done. Lorimar, you're up. Well, these rats are huge, man. They're like dolls or dogs. They're climbing over one another, and man, they are just totally trying to get at each other. They want a piece of dirt.
I'm going to go ahead and use my, what's it called? My second wind. And because a dwarf, I'm a dwarf, I could do it as a minor action.
Ah, very nice. Yeah, that's a lot of dwarves forget to use that. I don't know why, but... So you get to use it as a minor. A lot of rats.
And
guys,
because I was
shit.
Bloodied and healed myself, everyone will get plus three or temporary hit points.
Very important, three temporary hit points, guys.
I'm no longer bloodied.
Hey, what's up, Greg? How you doing,
and
man?
I'll
long time no see, man.
To heal.
Cool. What do I get with that?
A new car.
Sorry, new car.
But a healing surge and 12 additional. Cool.
And oh, Dave, what was War saying about my temporary hit point thing? Do I not get the whole six?
Can you repeat that?
When Warhawk was playing last week?
Yeah, last week.
I noticed he mentioned something was off with. I forgot to ask you about it.
Oh, you were adding half level in for like damage and stuff, I think. Well, we can I'll take a look at it if you can hang around for a little while after the game tonight.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, we'll look at it. But as for tonight, we won't worry about it till after the game. I'm not worried about it. So.
So just leave it at six.
Unless you want to change it real quick. Because you never add your half level in for damage. You only add half level in for your two hit bonuses. And like,
and that doesn't stack, right?
No, it doesn't. No. What do you mean it doesn't stack? What doesn't stack?
Well, like, because I healed Dirt, he'll get three from the heal and then three from what I just gave him before.
No, the temporary hit points. No, the temporary hit points don't keep adding up. It just takes the highest number, so you know you have three. But if you use your attack next round, it gives everybody five. They'll lose the three, but they'll gain the five. So they'll really only gain two. So, but yeah, I think that's a better way to do the temporary hit points too, because you missed that last week. Because a lot of the times when you guys just use the you know the variable token there, the red circle, a lot of the times we forget about it, and I'm guilty of that as well. So we'll just do the red circle and put a 3 in it. That way you'll know that you got temp HP. So.
Well, what do I do? What do I hold down when I do the 3, Dave?
Do what now?
I hover my little finger over the red, and then what do I do?
Oh,
just click the 3 in,
yeah.
Or click the red dot and press the
press
3.
Press the number 3.
Yeah, just press number 3. Or in your case, Dirt, 300, because you're awesome.
Thank you.
Which would equal zero.
Oh, big zero. The heroes of zero, they. All right, Dirt, what are you doing now with your three temp hit points?
Oh, and then let me do my save ends, sorry.
Yeah, save ends as well. Because you guys are immobilized.
Are you pressing and holding down the three button? You are.
Oh, you're going to hold it. Hold it down, okay. There we go, all right.
Just, just keep that there till the end of the round.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dirt. Thanks for playing.
I'm not bloodied anymore, Dave, by the way.
Okay.
Neither am I.
Alright, Dirt, so what are you doing? It's your turn now. With your non-bloodied self.
I guess I'm going to go ahead and attack this guy here. And I want to take up my Battle Wrath stance.
These bones are continually pouring out of this room as well, guys.
I hit him 21 versus AC.
21, that is barely a hit, but it is a hit. Which one did you attack, Dirt, as well?
The brown one right here.
Alright. Yeah, I'm glad I didn't have all brown rats around you. So, yeah, you basically cut this rat in half. He's in, two pieces on the ground now, basically flandering around. Blood squirting out everywhere. Anything else for you, Dirt? Or are you done, sir? You gonna action point and attack another rat? I would love it. In fact, I don't even think you have another action point from last week. No, you don't. I don't think anybody has any action points. Nah. You guys burned everything. Talundra's is out of spells, too, I think.
Except for my encounter stuff. That's about it. And one utility.
Yeah. Oh, Flaming Hands. Burning Hands is... I would use
Actually. Alright, so when I killed him, Dave, I automatically get like plus 5 temporary hit points, so I just put my 3 up to a 5.
That would be it, because of your Life Drinker sword, right?
Ish.
Good job. I'm glad you remembered that. Alright, go ahead and do your saving throw as well, Dirt, so we can get on
to...
Why
do I have to do a saving throw?
Because you're immobilized. No, you're not actually immobilized.
That's right.
I'm slowed for a round.
Poof.
And I'm done
power.
For a round.
I'm abusing my power. You are immobilized, Dirt. I'm just kidding.
What? What did I do?
Poof.
Okay, Dave, I'm relinquishing my turn to somebody else.
Good to see you, Greg. Haven't seen you in a long time, man.
I'm done.
Hope everything's going good. All right. So, Talundras, you're up now. What are you doing, my Eladrin friend?
Okay. First, I'm going to see if I can move up here one.
Oh, you can move up.
Okay.
Oh, are you... yeah. So that's basically all the movement you can do, because you're trying to, weave your way through that mound of bones that are still literally pouring out of the room.
Yeah.
Oh, the bones are going to attack.
Oh, my
next
gosh.
Round
do I
as
actually
well.
See those extra rats down there?
You see... can you see line of sight?
Yeah.
You can... Yeah, you can probably barely see it, yeah.
Plus there's a pile of bones, too.
Oh, boy. Okay, well... Sorry, guys. I'm going to have to do this. I got to cast Burning Hands here.
Well, I'll be fine back here. Go ahead.
Well, where's the point of... Where's your point of contact there?
Well, it's a closed blast 5, so...
Yeah, but
five
what,
squares from...
what square in Talundra's... I mean, I'm sorry, in Orvaldir Square or Druk Square?
You know, it doesn't actually really matter. It'll just still hit everybody in front of me. If it's in Orvaldir's or Druk.
All right, so let's start doing some rolls. We'll do attack rolls on every single target, and we'll do one damage roll. So go ahead and roll on Orvaldir first.
All right. He gets plus 2 to his defense. That is 11 versus reflex, which is a miss.
Gruk. On Druk.
10 versus reflex.
Dirt.
23 versus reflex.
I like that roll.
Bastard. What is it, fire damage?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, but it's okay. Not doing damage yet. All right, first rat, go for it.
Okay. 26 is reflex.
What are their... I should have known their reflex. Oh, that's a hit. So I'm going to put a little next rat roll.
13 versus reflex.
What the hell is there? Well, that's actually a miss. Something just flew in my eye. Next up.
13 versus reflex.
Oh, God.
Roll again.
11 versus reflex.
Roll again.
This is fantastic.
Just hit me, son of a bitch.
Getting, 11 versus reflex.
Roll again. Holy shit. That's awesome.
21 versus reflex.
Congratulations.
Alright, roll again.
17 versus reflex.
Roll again.
12 versus reflex.
Roll again. Welcome to my world, Talendros.
27 versus reflex.
Alright, so as the towering inferno erupts, it looks like you kill a total of 3 rats.
Nice.
The other rats scurry and scamper and dodge the flames. And now we need to get to the damage part. So go ahead and roll damage.
All right.
And do one more attack roll. Did you do the attack roll on Druk as well?
Yeah,
you did. Yeah. You missed. So yeah. Go ahead and do an attack roll. Dirt, you will take the full amount of damage.
No, I won't. I should only take because my resistant armor. Oh. So it's negative 5.
All right.
I thought you got rid of that armor.
No, hell no.
Ooh. Oh, okay.
Dirt's getting cold.
What armor? What armor do you have, Dirt? What do you have left? I don't even know what armor you're wearing anymore. You got the black iron armor. Yeah, that's like 5 fire and 5 necrotic. So yeah, you're.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Oh, you're all right.
Okay, so for the fire damage, 14, right, and so I have to reroll one of them.
All right. Oh, yeah, please.
Ugh, another one. Right.
Yeah, that's good though. So Dirt, you only take 9 damage.
Okay.
You take 9 fire damage, and your little peepee gets burnt. It gets singed. It's now a little nub.
Your little one.
Orvaldir, you take half damage. You take a total of 7 damage. Gruk also takes 7 damage as well. So, all right. So that's it. Good job with the flaming hands, although you missed quite a few targets.
Yeah.
Gruk is up. Gruk can actually. I will actually
move in.
I'm gonna sidestep. I'm going to move my maximum movement and attack the rat directly in front of me. And Druk will get a bonus plus 10. Druk hits with a 26. You know what? I am immobilized. So I will not. Even though I really didn't even roll an attack on me for the bones. I'll just go ahead and continue to stay immobilized so my hit doesn't do anything, and I'll just go ahead and do save ends now.
Did you subtract the 3 temper hit points on Druk?
Nope. I sure didn't. That's what I'm trying to do right now.
And Dirt.
You all get it.
So there you go. Failed my check, so I'm still immobilized. Alright, so we're back up to the top of the round. The bones continue to pour out, so I'm going to do some more attacks on everyone from the bone slide. Pretty cool. Pretty cool trap. I actually kind of like this trap. Vey, you are missed. Lormar,
missed what?
From the bone pile, pouring more bones out.
Oh, it's going still. Okay.
It is, yeah, at the top of every round. Lormar, 18 versus reflex. Pretty sure that's a miss.
Yes.
Talendra is 25.
Yeah, that's it. Press reflex?
Yep, take a total of 10 more damage.
Okay.
Boris, 20 versus reflex.
That hits.
Orvaldir, that is a miss. Boris takes 14. Let's see, the Dragonborn. Oh, crit. Oh boy. That's a total of, holy shit. That's a total of a lot. And last but not least, Dirt. Oh, actually, 25 versus reflex on Dirt. Pretty sure it's hit.
Yeah, how's it hit me though? Aren't I on the wrong side of it?
The bones are continually moving out from the room, okay, so it's right, expanding. Right. So you take a total of 11 damage, Dirt. Misses one rat. Misses the other rat. And it is expanding. The bones are out to here now. Where I'm pinging. Alright, so Vey, you're up. What are you doing now? You can resummon Boris if you'd like. It costs you one healing surge.
Mm-hmm. I guess I will, since I don't have anything else I can do.
Costs you a healing surge and a minor action. So there you go. Boris is back.
And I will... No, he's not. He's not,
he's not immobilized.
Trapped any longer. Nope. Now, I meant to ask you before, do I need to roll a save for both of us, or is just one will do for both?
No, I will say individual saves. Because you're individual entities. Although you're kind of bound spiritually, but no. You'll have to do separate saves.
Alright, there's mine.
Alright, very nice. You are no longer immobilized.
Alright.
Also, don't forget to take your temp hit points off as well, guys. Anything else for... And that was it for you, Vey. Orvaldir, what are you doing?
Well, I shoot the rat in front of me.
Alright.
Not one.
That's a hit. You basically shoot the arrow directly through him. He is incapacitated.
Nice, and I save.
Yep, give me a save. Hope you roll good. Nice job. Everybody's coming through on his saving throws now. Alright, so the rats now. Alright. One rat is gonna... Actually, I'm gonna just attack the big, dumb-looking, beefy fighter there. That's a miss. The first one is a 19 versus armor class. The next one, the gray one, in the middle of your area there, Dirt, middle adjacent, is attacking. 15 versus armor class, which is a miss. Alright, this rat moves in from a diagonal angle. Cost two movement to get on his friend, but it's okay. It's Ratatouille. He thought Ratatouille was a nice rat, and he basically rolls a one. He's basically done anyway. Let's see. I will go ahead and move up with another rat. 3, 4, 5, 6. Gert, give me an attack of opportunity. He's moving in towards Orvaldir. That's a hit. You kill this rat as he's trying to advance past you. He is dead. Last rat does the same, and I will attack Orvaldir.
Hit me up.
31 versus armor class, you take 5 damage. Now also, Dirt, Orvaldir, you hear more rats coming from the south as well.
Holy shit. Why?
Because I have an XP budget I have to fill, bud.
Good God damn.
That's it. Rats
it's
are
like
done.
Like a clown car.
All right, Lorimar, you're up now. Thank you, guys.
I guess I'll just move forward, and that's it.
Thank you, guys, for all the new follows. There's like 40 new follows, guys. I will thank each one of you during our break. So truly,
anyone need to heal?
I thank you for all the follows.
Mm-hmm. For now, for this second.
There's literally like 40 new follows. I thank you, guys. All right. Dirt, you're up.
Okay. I'm going to use something I haven't used before, Dave. I just got it when we leveled up. It's called Cleaving Assault. It is one of my stances. Okay. So it's a minor action.
Sure.
The effect is when I take up that assault stance until the stance ends, whenever I hit with a melee basic attack using my weapon, one enemy adjacent to me other than the target of the attack takes damage equal to my constitution modifier.
Cool.
Is that my whole modifier, or is that my modifier with the half?
No, just your base modifier, no half.
So my pure mod is +3, okay?
Yep.
Just so we all know. So ignore the damage on this roll.
Damage never gets half level. So, oh yeah. You basically, you gotta tell me which two racks are you attacking?
Sorry.
That's all right. Don't let it happen again, or I will literally come through the internet and kill you.
It'll be that small. It'll be the small gray one right here in the corner, and the little brown one next to him.
Okay. Yeah, they're both. You basically, one nice, good sweep, you take both of them out, Dirt. You're actually kind of impressed with yourself because you've really
a
never
brand new
used
stance.
That. Yeah, you've never you've never used that weapon proficiency before that you learned from your training back in Fallcrest. So you're kind of looking at yourself, going, that's kind of nice. You're kind of looking back at the druid to get approval as well. So I noticed that as you're sniffing the air.
That's right.
Solandris, what are you doing? Burning hands again? Boon from the heavens?
You know, I'd love to do that. I think instead... I'm going to cast...
Oh, thanks, formerly, Dave. I appreciate it, man.
At this point right here.
Welcome to the channel, sir. Yeah, we're playing some 4th edition Essentials tonight. Right here, guys. Awesome deal. It's like $25 on eBay. You can get one. In fact, I got like 2 or 3 of them. I may be selling a couple of them. Yellow.
Yeah, it said I was going to cast a shock sphere at that point.
All right.
Area burst 2 within 10 squares, so.
Yep. Yeah, you got line of sight, so. You'll hit pretty much every rat, so. Give me 4 rolls.
Okay.
Starting with the one on the left. That's versus reflex as well, right?
Yep.
Alright. Hopefully you'll have a better roll this. Better roll, round of rolls this time.
I'm telling you. 21 versus reflex.
Yep, that's a hit. Second one.
18 versus reflex.
Third one.
11.
That's definitely missed. Last one on the bottom.
18.
Missed. So you kill this rat in the very back. The other rats basically dodge the lightning, and that's it for you. You can go ahead and you don't have anything immobilizing you, so you're done. Druk is going to attack this adjacent rat here. And he crushes it. Even Druk's getting in on the action a little bit. I'm going to go ahead and do my save ends as well. And I am no longer immobilized as well. So take that, RNGesus. All right, Druk is no longer Vay. Back up to the top of the round. More bones are piling out. more attack rolls are going out. So, and also, make sure you guys are taking your temp hit points as well. So I've got some more attacks to go out for everyone. It looks like the after this round, it looks like the bones are actually... looks like the room has actually kind of leveled out, and the bones are no longer flowing out of the room. I'll go ahead and start with the three rats down here. Hit. Miss. Miss. Let's go with dirt. 31 versus reflex dirt.
Miss.
you take 14 damage from the bones. I need one more.
Like 9 damage.
Yep. Don't forget your... a crit that rat right in front of you. That thing is just destroyed, utterly destroyed. This rat down here is dead. From the bones, just kind of a... It's sort of like the sea, the sea, how it just kind of washes up on shore. You know, and anything there, like a shell, is just kind of gone when the water goes back. That's just what happened to that rat. Two rats just basically disappeared. Heard a little squeal, but that's about it. All right, so let's go with the Dragonborn real quick. 25 reflex is a hit. Shit, I'm going to be bloodied probably. Yeah, oh my god, 19 damage. Definitely bloodied on the paladin. Wow, I'm like really bloodied actually. Alright, Orville Deer. 18 versus reflex. Talindra.
Miss.
17 reflex.
Miss.
My favorite cleric in the whole world, Lorimar. 28. Versus reflux, which is a...
Are you sure I'm your favorite?
I am sure. 13 damage. My favorite...
Sure, Cell isn't Orangesus' favorite.
Boris, 18. That's probably a miss. And...
Yep.
Vey. 20 reflux. I think that's a miss as well, isn't it?
No, that's it.
Is it? Alright. So
with Boris' aura? No.
You take... You got lucky. 8 damage. So, your 10 hit points. Alright, so...
I'm bloodied now.
Okay. You're up now. Are you going to heal yourself? Do you have a heal left, or are you going to heal?
Yeah. I do.
Okay. Well, I won't bloody you then, if you're going to... Jason, holy crap. Long time no see, anyway? Man. It does, actually. It takes, yeah... So if you got missed, just take 4 damage, guys.
Alright, then I am bloody now.
Alright.
So am I.
Alright, I'm going to move to here, and... I'm going to, heal Arvinder.
Alright.
So make me bloodied.
Oh, wow. Surge value plus 9, sir. And I'm taking it you're not going to be bloodied anymore.
Nope.
Alright.
And I'm going to stay out of the barbecue pit.
Arvido? Oval Deer? What are you doing?
Oh, yeah.
Anything else, Vey? I'm sorry.
Yeah, I want to move. Boris wants to come right here. Okay. Has just enough movement to get there.
Thank you, Boris. That gives me plus 2 to all my defenses, right?
Okay. Yep, plus 2. All defenses.
Cool.
Alright.
Alright, that's the end of my turn.
Alright, Orville Deer, what are you doing?
I take a shot at this rock right here.
Yeah, I've been doing a Twitch stream since about September of last year, formerly, Dave. I started DMing at that time, so that's a hit. Which one did you attack? The green one?
Yep.
Yep. Yeah, you have line of sight, so that thing is dead as well. You basically hit an apple off of someone's head. Yeah, as you almost zinged an arrow right past Dirt's head.
That little brown one might as well go YOLO. and come get it.